the official source.
Casey Moser, umpub.com. What I'm going to go over now is the footwork for steals at second base. Now then, we're in our B position. We have a runner on first. I'm going to be hands on knees set, shoulders square to the plate. What my footwork now will depend on when that catcher releases the ball, all right? My first step, the catcher has caught the ball. I'm going to pick up that runner running to first out of the corner of my left eye. As soon as I see him take off...